Alright, so hey guys, welcome back to another video of Miles Morales. If you guys could hit that smash button, subscribe, all that stuff. And without further ado, let's just continue where we left off, shall we? I got myself a new webcam overlay. I hope you enjoy it. So, without further ado, let's just do this. Alright, let's do this.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
All right, let's have a look. Let's do this one first.
Okay. I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
The final one.
Two, six, five, eight, right? Programmable matter.
That's cool.
I can make this into anything.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god. I'm digging this. Think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip.
That's fucking cool.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Oh, this is cool. Okay. And yes, I have been busy. As you can tell, I've been busy. Just got this one too.
Yankee says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem.
We're counting on
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
Nope. Are you Haley?
She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. Follow them? It's dangerous. And brave. I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Okay. Cute.
Hey man, Vinny told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers. You can do some network surveillance. See if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope. Call you when I'm there.
Thank you.
Genki, guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
I'll be the next of this someday. Mark my words.
Big guy today. Supposed to hop on a call with them in a few.
No,
it's not your fault the kid spider showed up and busted all our plans. All this guy cares about is results. But you've been with him for years. That's because I get results.
Now to get inside. That gear should lift the door. Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints. That vanish. Okay. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
Okay.
The underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Ugh. Someone invested in a zoom lens. They're trying to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on. I think I'll take this off their hands.
Okay.
These guys really don't care who gets hurt. As long as their boss gets what he wants.
Yep. Oh, look at that cash.
Even without pulling off the bank heist, their boss is loaded.
Let me take some money.
Feast North? Caleb's barbershop? The power plant? Everywhere they've targeted. Money, land, control. This guy wants everything.
Wait.
Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure. But first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
Fisk.
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap. Fisk.
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk, I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
Bitch. Okay.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have...
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Alright, let's go back to the park.
He's almost...
Sorry.
Lunch? Right. Never mind.
Let's have a look.
I can't believe you've duped so many saps into downloading your app. You're not stealing my info.
I thought I took him out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way. Than you on your best day.
Oh, that's fucking cool.
Yeah.
too bad.
Did you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem. Don't worry about it. My home too.
Good. Oh, cute.
I doubt that. Bye, Haley.
Bye, girl.
Hope to see you again.
Spider Santa.
This is done in Harlem thanks to us. And don't say no, Miles, thanks to you.
Okay, you're right. We did it together. How's it feel to be Harlem's friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
Nice.
That's awesome. You nervous?
What? Nervous? No. I mean, oh crap, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
But what if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh my god, I gotta get ready. Bye.
Oh. Okay, let's have a look. Let's have a look. I'll go for this one. There you go. Okay, let's have a look. Go back for that one. All right. Okay, now we can do a main mission.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fist Tower.
Who do that?
Thank you.
this tower, and I'll shut you down here. Drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Oh my god.
Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. Cool, chipping away. More.
Oh shit.
Easier than I thought.
Go and fight them. Go on.
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain layer here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
Wait a minute. That's two.
All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy. The drywall's falling apart.
Hello.
Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Three down. One to go. Here. I could look around some. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Chris. Gotta check your supercomputer.
There you go.
All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this.
Oh, shit.
I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with our glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
A little bit.
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
The new form. Okay. See? No!
Oh, for fuck.
Can't let you take that.
Back to you.
Oh, move. Back off.
This is between me and Rockstar.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Why is she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
So far. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. Alright.
Why did she invent death wheels?
Good reason not to end you.
Oh, shit.
Mom will be very upset.
Oh, God.
Miles?
Oh, no.
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Oh, and she's gone. Wait, what the hell?
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. Are you still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Which will be in the next video, so see you guys in the next one. Bye.